the fish.
Everyone, GameStar153 here, and welcome back to Skylanders Giants! Last episode... Actually, you know what? I usually like to talk about what happened last time, but... No way! I'd rather let nostalgia take you guys down. This episode, I don't know where we're going next. I'm still trying to remember, but... The character I'm playing as now is Gilgrunt. He's actually the overall main water Skylander. As you notice, he can use water abilities that he's still new, so... You know, I wanna read what he says.
You make sure to soak up on whatever you need. Do it now before those clouds unleash their evil.
He's pretty low on coin. But we can still be able to use him for great combat. This does the most damage. And you may notice Brock's here with us. Let's see what it has to say.
Hey, how'd you find me? Wait, don't tell me. You already know about the Skylands Arena Rumble Club, huh? Hey, I can set up a battle for you right now. Wanna give it a shot?
We're on the levels, but we can give it a shot, yeah.
Oh, yeah! We members are very happy to have you as a competitor. But just pick an arena you want to compete in, and we can start kicking tails and kicking names.
Son? Seven contests in here. A spell punk is using enemies for a spell. Keep them out of the circle. Oh dear, this is gonna be difficult.
You ready? Then let's go!
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, level up! I'm gonna try and save the food, just in case. Those enemies, the trolls, I think, if memory serves me right, they're called Mace Majors. We haven't met them yet, so we might meet them, like, a few episodes later. He's not a fast attack. Gilbert's not a fast attacker, but hey, it works.
We just walked up here.
There we go. When we head to the next stage, I'm gonna get Gilgra, like, really upgraded big time. I'm wondering.
I am one prize fish.
What do we need? Wait, see, we'll upgrade before we start one of Gilgrud's paths. Alright. Oh, I checked something before we start the next level. All right, there you go. You know what? Before we start the next step, so there's gonna be some exploring I'm gonna be doing before we start the next level. I'll be right back. Okay, I think I got my preparations ready. The only thing I did was, like, get a Lucotron wheel in. The red one.
I'm guessing by the weather we're not too far from our destination. You ready to start heading down? Great! And, as long as our engine doesn't take a direct hit from that lightning, we should be fine.
Oh, you just had to open your mouth.
Oh, what are the odds of that?
Yeah, the jinx.
I told you. Those clouds are evil, I say.
Anywho, I'm gonna need to land this thing in the nearest possible port. Won't be a crash landing per se, but it probably won't be pleasant. You might want to hang on to something.
Oh. I remember this level. This introduces us to Sky Stones.
You've been here before?
I know it's hard to believe, Kelly, but there are some people in this town who, how should I put this, don't like me very much.
Charles is spreading my disbelief. But we better play nicely because we need their help. How about I do the talking? Permission to come ashore.
Please excuse the quiet. When we pirates took over this carnival, we noticed a sudden drop in customers. Hey, haven't I seen you before?
No, you must be thinking of someone else, though. I can't imagine who could possibly be this handy.
Handy! We heard that you're handy at preparing ships, and that's what we need.
Handy I can, but I'm not gonna work for free, and your money's no good here. You'll need to pay me in pirate chips.
Okay, how do we get these pirate chips?
You must win a few rounds of Sky Stones, something we locals like to play.
Okay. What do you have to say?
You must win a few rounds of Sky Stones. Something we know is like to play.
Skylanders are better and are stronger in this zone.
What's down here? There you go. Okay. About to get up here.
Mohawk Psycho.
despite being 30 enemies, but these guys are pretty weak. Before I head into any of the houses and grab that key, let's get this these coins and experience. Giant or a bomb. Okay, there's a bomb. In here. Oh, fine booty. Okay, let's continue on.
Terrible mistake of accepting a job here. If I help you, maybe you can take me with you. The bridge is out, which I could only assume is due to that large hole right there. Maybe you can use one of those shipping crates to fill it.
That the gate is locked, and I unfortunately lost the key to Skystone's gate over on this island. But maybe you can win it back.
Go. Oh, this is a... Oh, no, it's not. I wasn't paying attention.
If it's a key you seek, then you must win it for me in a Skystones game. Fair and true. Stones wins. The other player places a stone first.
Spiderlings.
Now it's your turn. play a stone. More blades along the edge of your stone means you take the other player's stone.
Troll Lance Master.
Yarr! You took me stone!
Spiderlings.
I took your stone!
Inhuman shield.
A fine move!
Spiderlings.
Looks like I can take it.
Drow Archer.
Well done!
Spiderlings. Jumping. Spiderlings. You win. Stone collected.
Shiver me timbers! And I do mean that literally. He won! Well, here be the key and the best sky stone.
Hook, line, sinker.
Whenever you win a sky stone battle, you always get a sky stone. Or at least one that you haven't got. Let's get this. Forger's Basement.
Besides cheap forgeries, there are real treasures to be found in a place known as the Forger's Basement. You just may need to do a little creative remodeling to find them.
Okay. Thanks, Ricky. Bad drone. Making sure there's no other house I could go into. Oh. There was no radicals. That was really cheap.
Stone collected.
Mace Major. That's pretty okay. That's a corner.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this.
Don't try and think about attacking Mohawk Cyclops when they're attacking. They'll always deflect the attack. And it only happens when they're spinning.
Through that gate.
Looks like that galleon might have all the firepower we need. If you're strong enough, you can use that chain over there. I've also heard that the boatmaster can pull it in too, if you can beat him at Skystones.
What's this way, huh? Swarm? Oh, I see that there. I see the sapphire. Oh, you have to go the other way. Okay. There we go. Air. Okay.
Hook and go.
Ah, a new course ahead.
What's this hat? Lampshade. That's strange. That's strange.
Fear the fish.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
I would switch to Tree Rex, but how about we do the Sky Stones? Because I would like a stone.
Then ye'd best beat me at Skystones.
Ye'd best get ready for a battle, matey.
Spiderlings.
No, I didn't mean to press that there.
Troll Lance Master.
Let's restart just because I messed up. This is where I was meaning to put him. I'm not taking chances here.
Miss Major. Troll Lance Master. Ah!
You lose. Spiderlings. Drow Archer. Drow Lancemaster. Drow Lancemaster. Drow Lancemaster. Miss Major. Spiderlings. Inhuman Shield. Drow Lancemaster.
Boo! Take that!
You win.
Cheat!
Stone collected.
"'Tis a lucky break for you, says I. But I'm good for me word and will pull the ship in.
The thrill of the kill.
Get this.
Quite the lure.
Good work. Okay, fire away.
Hey there!
Hold it right there! If you wish to play with the very best here on Pirate Island, you're gonna need more Sky Stones. Cause you're not exactly playing with a full deck, if you know what I mean. But you may be able to pillage for some more Sky Stones. We've got a scallywag locked up in our brig who had a pretty fancy deck, as I recall.
Skylanders of the Fire Island are stronger in this one.
Before we go that way. Over here is Luck of Tron. What's this? I think that's Wealth? Yeah. Increases the chance for bonus treasure.
Takes a lot of courage to play the likes of me.
before you change your stones, it's a good idea to get a preview of the board you're about to play. You always play sky stones with a hand of five stones. You always play sky stones.
You already said that.
Some boards have block squares. No stone may be played on a block square.
Charming. Inhuman shield. Blaster troll. Major. Chompy. In Fuego Chompy.
Oh, that wasn't...
Blaster Troll.
Oh, I win this one.
Troll Lance Master.
You barely.
You won! Well, I suppose I should be giving you my real best sky stone.
Think so.
Arr, you may now enter Pirate Island, but watch your back. 'Tis a dangerous place.
Executioner.
Okay, almost there. Your biggest and best Skystones player is just beyond that gate. Gonna need to get that key first. I'll leave that mark to you.
See if there was anything secret there. Oh, I didn't see that button. Okay.
Excellent. You are just in time. I have deals you absolutely must see. Feast your eyes on these wonderful items. All of them quality.
Let's see what there is. I'll see. High pressure power hose. I think I'll get this one. I'll take this one. Skull masthead. Okay, I can't go this way.
Okay,
No. No, no, no. Bad pirates. That's undead.
Bolts and lightning.
We had to say.
Hey, pal. You know this area used to be a real dump, but I fixed it up. Problem is, I put in a security system to keep the real ghouls out. But now I can't get through myself. But if you want to try, you're welcome to anything you can find. I think there might be a few ghostly goodies in there for you.
You know something? Look at Cinder's health. That actually creeps me out.
Skylanders of the undead element.
So close to 666. Okay, let's see what's... I'll switch to T-Rex. I think I can just switch to Gilgrim for this, right?
Fear the fish.
Yes, he just isn't as strong as Cinder is. Where the bomb was, okay. Cleverly hidden. Yep. I just wanted to see if there was a secret that I had to check first.
Now you just need the key to open that gate.
I checked up. Just make it sure. Can't go in there. Just getting these collectibles out of the way.
Not bad. But what kind of pirate captain would I be if I didn't have more guards? Misunderstanding is now water under the bridge.
Before you change your stones, it's a good idea to get a preview of the board you're about to play.
Fire.
You always play sky stones with a hand of five stones.
Wait.
You always play sky stones with a hand of five stones. This is where you can change the stones in your hand. Pick a stone to change. This is an elemental square. If you put a stone of a different element on this square, your stone will break and form a block.
Oh, okay.
Mohawk Cyclops.
Nope.
Drow Archer. Spiderlings.
No, I didn't.
Blaster Drow.
Come on.
Mohawk Cyclops.
Oh,
No chances.
Miss Major. Mohawk Cyclops.
Bad idea.
Gargantula.
Was it just me, or did it look like it? Oh! That spider looked like it had six legs. Or I wasn't paying attention.
Stone collected.
Give me that!
Ye be a fine player, says I. But if you seize that Flynn fella, you tell him that he still owes me.
Done, finally. That took almost 40 minutes.
Your ship engine is repaired and ready for sale. Though I must warn you, I've heard tales of this very vessel before, and it's
pretty impressive. Yeah, we know. And it's about to get a lot more impressive with Skyland's most amazing pilot. Back at the helm.
Boom! Wait a minute! That's where I know you from! You're Captain Flynn, and you once borrowed 5 gold pieces from me and never gave it back!
No. I'm pretty sure that was someone else. What am I saying? No one else could possibly be this handsome.
Back here, you swine!
Hey, you forgot me. I was supposed to come with you guys. Remember?
That makes me wonder, do we have to go back to talk to him in order for him to come? Because if so, then I have to do that. Oh, man. Why is it disturbing that the Conquertron laughs? It just feels so empty. And lifeless.
Wowzers, this new engine's really humming. We should arrive at the frozen wastelands in no time.
Yeah. Who'd have thought pirates would make such good mechanics?
Yarr! We take great pride in our craftsmanship. Seeing as how you beat me at Skystones, I figured you was a worthy opponent and might be interested in a rematch. In fact, you're all invited to come down to me quarters and play me anytime you wish.
quarters.
Looks like our crew just got a little bigger.
At least that's good. So there's not very much change around here, other than I don't have enough coin to upgrade. Or do I? I'll see.
Welcome back. Ready for another magical upgrade?
Oh, I do have enough. Okay. Now path. Harpoon or water? Yeah, I'll do this. There you go. So where are we heading next? Wait. Ah, there you go. Well hidden. Yes.
Radio, let's get in the lander and think very warm thoughts.
Since we're going to ice.
Smash and burn.
Glacier Gully.
Do you think you could have parked your robot in a colder place?
A choice in the matter. Cursed thing is haunted. I've kept yapping at me, so I'll go rid of it. It's safe enough. Only thing here are those foul ice ogres, but they're too mushy-headed to figure out how to use it anyway. But it's around here somewhere. You'll find him. That's
there
the
is.
Thing about giant robots. You always find them.
That sounds great and kind of weird. But I think the Skylander can handle this one. I'm gonna hang back and keep Gally warm.
Yeah,
what?
All that
hot air ought to keep me nice and toasty. Skylanders are the water. They're stronger in this
world.
Yeah!
Hey, that was really nice of you. Most people just ignore me. I think because they are afraid of ghosts. I don't mean to bother anyone. I'm just cold and lonely out here. I used to live inside a giant robot. You might even say I was the giant robot. But I was abandoned. Want to see it? Come on, this way.
Here we go. What's that? Upwards, okay. Okay.
Magic Skylanders to unlock this gate.
Okay. Whoop.
All fired up. Let's do this.
Which has this? A purple fedora. There you go.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
giant ice block. Understandable, as it is very cold. But you can melt it. Watch this. Now just rotate the crystal using that lever. You're going to love this.
What are you doing? That block you melted was for the great evil Ice Master! Oh, you'll pay for this!
Uh-oh, we've upset Noodles. The ice voters think my robot body is their new master ever since I was left here in the cold. It's not evil, or anything, really. Noodles is just crazy.
Yeah.
Skylanders of the air.
Let's get this right.
Now you're gonna destroy snowmen too? Those were also for the great evil Ice Master. Call it all snowclopsies. Teach
what?
This ice melting snowman breaker a lesson.
Ice is gonna be very difficult here. Whoa, wait. Secret. Okay, nothing much. Melting. Oh, check this. That's a giant. We need a giant. Archean memory.
While Archeans tend to remember things above and to the side of them, they have a hard time with things physically below them. Odd as that may seem, it does explain why they generally avoid burying the treasure they acquire. Those who do place treasure in spots requiring a drop in elevation almost always forget about it.
Okay. All right, Rex. I need you.
Be afraid of the bug.
Get out of here. This way.
Nice.
Stop. I need to find a way up there. I got poked. I heard a door opening. Okay. The frozen toe. Fiery thumb. Frozen toe, now fiery thumb. I have to pay very close attention because those guys are gonna blend in well with the lava. No, I didn't mean... There's a fire element here.
Drone Archer. Miss Major. Blaster Troll.
Okay.
Miss Major.
There.
Miss Major. Miss Major.
There.
Gargantula.
If it will win with 5 against 4. Okay. Oh, that guy's creepy.
You win. Stone collected.
Hey, not bad. We'll have to play again sometime.
At least you're a fair sport. That goes down.
Down.
I'm just making sure I'm not going the wrong way. Let's see what we're dealing with. Push it all the way. I don't necessarily get what I'm doing here. I'm just pushing things back and forth. Ah, there we go. Okay. I didn't see the arrow going left. Okay. Okay, then we have to... It's kind of working, but... Unless there's a switch somewhere? We haven't gone this way yet, so there has to be a switch. Yeah! There is a switch up here. At least I know where I'm going. Ah, there we go. They do too much damage. Fire helmet. Yep. There we go. How am I supposed to go over there? Maybe I find another way in. Okay, yes I do. The point here is, yeah, to make momentum. I will get that soul gem. What's in here? Yeah, I'll see. Skystone cheap. I'll take this one.
Slide up to the top of the pole.
Come on.
sliding.
Let's see, let's go here, and then... No more, please. The reason I'm as T-Rex is because I found this.
Thank you.
That... Turn around.
Well done.
There we go. There we go.
Nice job. You activated my body. Now I'll just hop inside.
Master! Master! What have they done to you? It is I, Noodles, your humble servant. What are your evil wishes?
He just got blown away.
Noodles. Complete control of my body again. It truly has been a pleasure being your friend. Are we friends now?
Well, here it is. I didn't know.
Have you come here to leave me again? Don't leave. I've been so lonely.
I don't want you near me, but these Skylanders need our help getting into the Archean vault. So quit your belly aching and let's get to it.
Sounds good to me.
Anything to get out of the cold here. I can almost feel my brain freezing up.
Right, almost.
All but one found. Oh, I missed the wheel, treasure, and soul gem. Yes, we saw the soul gem.
Now that all that's settled, can you take the Skylander to the Archean Vault before Kaos gets there?
Yes, it will be a pleasure. As soon as the captain gives the word, we can go.
Okay. First next level!
Fixes in!
I believe I remember what we have to do for the next level. And I think a Tech Skylander is going to be very helpful.
Next up, the secret Archean Vault of Secrets. You ready for all these secrets?
Okay, just hop in the giant robot and I'll set you down.
Secret Vault of Secrets. I still can't believe that's a thing.
So here we are, the secret Archean Vault of Secrets. How can it be a secret if we... Oh, never mind. The actual vault itself is at the other end of the canyon, and is completely underwater. I guess underwater secret vaults were all the rage 10,000 years ago. Anyway, the only way...
Ain't any underwater level all the rage?
...is if we can lower the water level.
Don't mean to interrupt.
Like something triggered the automated defense systems here. Don't let these guys shoot us. Shoot them instead. Use the attack button. Want to see something cool? Press the secondary attack button.
Boom!
That's one powerful punch.
Tech Skylanders have an all mag attack for these.
Shockwave power. Now, if you want to see something really cool, press the action button.
Boom!
We just caused a major shockwave, and each one of those enemies is sure sorry who did.
That only did 3 damage.
Okay, Here's the first generator. All we need to do is route power to the dam. Once that happens, you can open the dam from the other side. I'll meet you over there.
Skylanders of the Earth element are strong, Arkus bomb.
I want him to throw the bomb at me. Boom.
Well, that protected me. That's a giant area. I take it that little giant crack in the floor is where that is for. It's such stupid.
Get a preview of the board you're about to play.
Okay.
You always play sky stones with a hand of five stones. This is where you can change the stones in your hand. Pick a stone to change. Try to find one that is stronger.
Okay, this is how you do it. Okay.
Yes, that one will do nicely. Now you can start the match.
Let's see.
Spiderlings.
Oh, well played there.
You lose. Spiderlings.
That is actually well played.
Archean Jouster. Chompy. Boofy. Spiderlings. Gargantula. Archean Jouster. Archean Jouster. Jumping.
Yeah.
You lose.
One more try. In the top mill.
Archean Jouster.
There you go.
Stone collected.
That is impressive. I did not think it possible to lose.
That'll work. Oh, yeah! Woohoo! Blown
There you go.
This'll come in handy. Moving on.
Looks like you need to complete a lock puzzle to turn on the power. Overbuild something like that.
Yeah.
Okay, this is where we were supposed to meet our first lock puzzle. 5 moves. I was trying to use my ultimate, but...
Don't forget about using my punch attack. That's my generator. Punch it. Nice shot. Uh-oh. Shooting this guy is not going to get us anywhere. You'll need to throw those big punches when he's vulnerable. Be sure to wait until he's vulnerable before punching. Punch it. Take him down. Down goes the other robot. All right.
Batcopter.
Okay, here we are. Dam number 2. And it looks like it also needs power. Activate the generator. Then get to the control panel to open the dam. I'll meet you on the other side.
Of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Sorry, it feels okay. Water's corner.
Okay.
come in handy.
The soul gem there. This is Bouncer. Save that, actually. I want to save that energy. Right. Okay, these guys are tanks. Actually, wait, what's the other way? I want to know. Scroll. Ankh and a totem.
It was Ankh Beekman who first wrote, "The eyes are the window to the mouth. The mouth, the doorway to the eyes. In Brock's Rumbletown, a Sun Totem's eyes and mouth can allow access to another kind of doorway. But Ankh would not know of this, as it is one of many villages the celebrated penguin novelist is banned from entering."
Wow. I never stuck around to read these, as far as I remember. So,
I
Oh, Blast Fight got that hit. This is gonna be cheap. Okay. Move! Back up! It's unforgiving with that small space. Let's get the one behind us. No. I think that's all. Feels good.
Yes, yes, it was wise to seek me out. You will probably use some gear. What looks good to you today?
Yeah, I'll take that. I'll do that. There you go. That should give me a health advantage for a bit. Thank you. although I'm curious about that legendary treasure over here. How do you get there? Oh wait, I think I remember. It's in these. Yep. Stripes ahoy.
Sweet.
Looks like it's a tech area. I don't think we've seen a tech area yet. Nope, we haven't.
Time to get to work.
Hey, a Skylander! Alright! I've been in here for hours trying to find a special path that the Arkean supposedly left behind. But yeesh! It's pretty tricky. Maybe you'll have better luck than I did.
Nothing here. Ah. It's gonna be one of these puzzles, huh? It's almost 2 hours of recording. Come on, there you go. Doesn't matter which way, okay. I didn't see that. Do seems like they go straight. But... actually... Wait, can I jump down? No, wait. Is there another switch backward, back ways? Wait. Don't tell me this is what I'm supposed to do. Yeah, it's a, yeah. Wow. Has this. Officer hat, someone.
Can always use a new cap.
He doesn't speak anymore. Okay. Let me back up. There we go. That should take care of the jouster. Aim at me. You did. Thank you for helping. All right, here's lock number one. Lucky number seven. That just in case. Boom!
Hey,
Last one and we're done. There you go. We're done.
You did it. I can't believe it. Well, actually, I can. It's just an expression. Now, I'll open this up, and the map to Arkus should be right inside.
Well, well, well. Who managed to beat me to the boat? It's a stupid Skylander. It is stupider robot. I love to stay in chat, but I'm afraid I have a map to steal.
Kaos meant when he said he was returning home. He already destroyed his flying fortress.
Yeah, I distinctly remember saying home in a very literal way when we did.
Probably just means the army grubbing. You know, way out in the east and west section of Skylanders.
Well, it's worth a shot. We have no other leads. Flynn?
Yeah, I'm with you, Callie. I'll just set course for the eastern... Western...
You're gonna have to explain that one to me a little better.
We're ending things off here for now. Next time, Skylanders Giants, we're gonna find Kaos. Game of Thrones 5-3 signing out.